Worry shouldn't kill you before a virus kills you. Coronavirus is very serious and we should take it seriously. World Health Organization has declared it as pandemic. Every country is taking its own precautions. It's important we follow all the advice or instructions given to us by our doctors, by our respective health authorities. This virus is also having its impact on economy, on almost all the businesses. Schools are shutting, people are asked to work from home, airlines are cancelling their flights, and much more is happening. There is a fear everywhere, and unfortunately, this fear is very real. But more than anything else, it is impacting our daily life. It's affecting our minds, our psyche in a very frightening manner. Suddenly, the whole world seems to be depressed, and rightfully so, because maybe for the first time in modern times, we are collectively feeling helpless. Also, messages from relatives and friends, forwards, news channels, newspaper reports, phone conversations, live bulletins are not helping at all. So maybe now, unknowingly, we're also discovering the importance of being alive. I think one of the only ways to deal with this crisis is to change our attitude towards life. We can't do anything about it except by being careful. But we can discover that maybe this is the time to find love among each other, to realize the importance of happiness, the importance of togetherness, the importance of the reality that nothing is in our hands, that we are not mighty at all. One virus has made us unimportant, extremely vulnerable, and to some extent, ordinary and lonely human beings. So why don't we enjoy every single moment and discover the joy of being alive? Why don't we greet people with extra stretched smiles? Why don't we express love and shun hate? Why don't we start believing in optimism? Why don't we dream of a better world? Why don't we just live every moment? And there's a saying, it says, everything is okay in the end. If it is not okay, it is not the end. नमस्ते
अरे सर क्या कहना चाहेंगे फिल्म बिजनेस भी काफी अफेक्ट हो रहा है देयर आर मूवीज लाइक सूर्यवंशी 83 व्हिच आर सेट टू बी डिलेड हाउ इज द फिल्म इंडस्ट्री गोइंग टू बी इंपैक्टेड
इट्स डिफिकल्ट टाइम फॉर ऑल बिजनेसेस
फॉर ऑल द इंडस्ट्री
ऑल द इंडस्ट्री यू नो आई जस्ट कांट वी हैव टू
अंकुल आप क्या कहेंगे एज अ प्रोड्यूसर व्हाट डू यू वांट टू से ऑन दिस पर्टिकुलर सिचुएशन दैट
इज सी दिस इज दिस प्रॉब्लम इज मच बिगर देन जस्ट द इंडस्ट्री और ऑल ऑफ अस दिस इज वन ऑफ द इम्पैक्टिंग इकोनॉमी बिग टाइम ऑल द इंडस्ट्रीज आर स्ट्रगलिंग आई थिंक हम लोग तो फिर भी बहुत लास्ट में आते हैं बिकॉज इट्स ऑल अबाउट एंटरटेनमेंट राइट नाउ पीपल आर स्ट्रगलिंग विद द नेसेसरी एसेंशियल्स So I think we got to cooperate and we got to support the government and see whatever measures are taken.
But not to panic.
And not to panic.
And not spread panic.
Yeah. Right. Aditya, do you have anything to say?
No, I think whatever measures have been taken, obviously people that are in the position to you know have an educated opinion about it are taking these decisions. So you have to follow what they're doing. I think it's uncharted territory for everyone in every country. I don't think we've ever has had a situation like this. So whatever the people in power are deciding, I think we have to respect that and I think they know what they're doing. Exactly, she, you know, she stands with whatever we, you know.
Like, just take precautions and keep washing your hands.
Wash your hands.
Yes.
And if there are gatherings, make the gathering as small as possible and take as much. There are certain gatherings which, you know, few people are there, so take as much precaution the way we are taking our precautions.